This is the casino on Wonder of the Sea. There's people in here, so I'm going to try to record as much as I can without getting in trouble. So you walk in this, in one of the doors here. So you got games that way. You got games that way. You got tables right here. And you have games over there. So we're going to attempt to do this side first. So you got those games. We got some dragon links up there, and we love our dragon links. Got the drums here. You got some other ones there. These ladies here. And got the bar. We got more tables here. ATM machine, that's the cash office. Everything is closed right now. That's the bar. They've got some TVs there, you can watch TV. So we're coming over on this side. This side of the casino happens to be non-smoking. Got some buffaloes right there. Oh, you got some that I don't know what they are right here. Then you got some quick hits. You got tables right here on this side of me. You got some games against the wall and right there. Come over here, you got some more quick links. You got these, heat them up. You got Buffalo over there where you play four games at a time. You got some Firestorm Bull here. Got a coin pusher. Not sure what that is, but it looks pretty cool. And you got some of these. Got these planet moon things. We'll come over here. You got some little pots here. And coin. I don't know what kind of game that is. A Mighty Cash, it says. Another place where you play four at a time. There's some more of the little drums. Oh, well, there's got. That first one's about full there. And you got those things. I see those in a lot of casinos. You can go out right here and go through the art gallery. That game's right there. Got some right there. You got your games. I've never seen them have food in here, but they do in the other casino. The non-smoking. Completely non-smoking. And you got some tables right here. A couple of games. Got some TVs. Actually, let's see if I can get through there. If I can get through here, we won't go around. I think I can. So these are tables. Get a couple right there. You got some more of those drum things, or pot things right here. Got more Buffalo. Dixie prize. I don't know what all those are. And you got some more of the kind of like the pot things. Hope I'm not going too fast. Come over here. You can also come over to this side of the casino and exit towards the art gallery here. You got some of those pigs that blow up. The firework thing. Not sure what these are, but we got that. Another one, that's a kitty cat game. Huh, you can play four games at one time there. Got the poker games and another coin pusher. And that's the other side of the card ones. Got three of these. You got some dragon links there. Those dragon links are the minimum is 250 bet. The first dragon links I showed you are regular 50 cent games. So these and these look like they're a similar game. Got some more of those pot looking things. and that's the other side of the Dragon Links. That our minimum bet is $250. Got some quick hits. Some of these kind where they spin three rolls spin. We got some Lightning Links over here. That's our game. Got some more of those three reel pushers. Got some more that have four games at once. Huff and Puff. People like Huff and Puff. This is some more pot games. Let's see what this is over here, because I miss these. Look at those, I think. Can't remember. Let's do it again. So we got some games there. Buffalo. Got some bulls here. Got, I don't know what this is. It's pretty new. Tables there. Some more kind of pop games here. And there. Those are the Dragon Links right there that are 50 cents. They have their slot tournament right here on these games. Some more of the three reels. More pot games. More of the four games at once. This is where the Dragon Links, the Puff and Puffs were, and the Lightnings. And you got these. Say hey, Regina.
Hi.
And then we come over here. The Regina's playing this Lightning. The major's $1,000. I won the major on this one for 700 and something the other day. And I also won it on this one for 700 and something. So we're trying to get that 1,000 one now. Got a lot of work to do though. This is right beside the Lightnings. And this is the smoking area. This side of the casino is smoking. The other side, on the other side of those games, is non-smoking. All right, y'all. This shows you the casino, the main casino, on the Wonder of the Seas. Hope it helps y'all to know what's here. Like and subscribe, Susie and Regina Adventures and Bonus Queens.